same question for you, although you had your headphones on, so I'll read it again. What is one thing you want to write in this world, and how would you write it?
I think I would want to fight the ignorance and selfishness of people, because I think that is the main problem that we are facing today, with all of the issues, including the environmental catastrophes that we are facing, which are made from humans. So me personally, my environmental advocacy was launching an educational campaign with governmental and non-governmental organizations in Palestine, including the United Nations, where I educated people about the dangers. And I think that it starts with education, and that's how we can really solve the selfishness and ignorance that we see in the world today and save planet Earth.
Thank you very much, Palestine.